把先生们的病看好了，心里特别特别的开心，特别的高兴。这几年我们这村里没有挣下钱，咱们把货箱放那边，这么多现金，每天把骑着摩托车，特别特别的开心。
People call He Xinglong the motorbike doctor. At the age of 37, he's been working as a general doctor in the village of Luotang for 17 years. 24 hours on call every day, he's the only doctor serving over 4,000 people in 28 different villages.
就今天摩托鞋子上网一歇，我心里这么着好蛮高兴的。我说呀，真是幸运来了。
只要说，即使你手机那一交，摩托其实有部分刮风下雨，去就好跑吧。
大宁 is located in a remote mountainous area on the lowest plateau in northern China. Riding on bumpy roads is never easy, not to mention in harsh weather. Xinglong often gets injured. In his early days, he even had to walk on cliffs or cross some rivers.
你自己觉得苦不苦呀？
我感觉不苦啊，感觉很正常。
为什么呢？
以前吧，就是跟着我爸我妈吃了好多苦，吃苦过来，感觉到这点也不是什么苦，
也不是什么苦，
不是什么苦。
大宁 is a national level poverty stricken area. Most young people have left to find work elsewhere, leaving many elderly people in the villages to fend for themselves. Those without children are forced to live off government aid. Xinglong has treated many people here free of charge. Sometimes he even buys them some basic supplies. Many see Xinglong as their own child and say they can't live without him.
看的跟个人亲人都亲。
这个把调走了啊，要是调不走吧，我想可是话说哪个好了。
Xinglong doesn't have much money for his family. He once thought about leaving for big cities to earn more, but he hasn't. He's never forgotten the time when other people in the poor village where he grew up pulled their money to pay for his medical education.
拿着那一父母的钱凑成钱，我仍然是流下眼泪。我说，呀，心里就是有的老百姓过来拍拍你肩膀，说好好把这个医生学好，回来给咱们县警看病，这份恩情必须还。
He Xinglong officially became a member of China's Communist Party 9 years ago. It's encouraged him to stick to his work and do more for his fellow villagers. As time goes by, he says he's become emotionally attached to the villagers, and now it's hard to leave them.
老百姓和老百姓之间的那种真情，他们离不开我，我也离不开县情。
Xinglong felt thrilled to become a party member. He's taken on more responsibility and has decided to stay in the mountains for the rest of his life.
不管这个村里呢再怎么条件再怎么不好，他还是要坚持呢。老百姓的呢对他的期盼，对他的所有的呢托付呢就更大了。他感觉到这是肩上的责任呢更大了，非要死在村里，坚持干下去。
Hu Chao, CGTN in Daning County, Shanxi Province.